Hi, I'm Charlie Popeck with Green Ideas Environmental Building Consultants. You may recall that back in May, the USGBC decided to delay balloting on LEED version 4 until June 1st, 2013. In addition, they also committed to a fifth public comment period, which opened on October 2nd and will run through December 10th of 2012. Some of the stated reasons for the delay included: the market wasn't ready for a change at that point, and the comments received were overwhelming, and that the system was too complicated and needed to be simplified. Now, I just got back from Greenbuild 2012 in San Francisco and learned at a news conference that the USGBC plans to continue to push the envelope and help architects and builders create even greener buildings. LEED V4 will contain relatively dramatic changes, offering more useful tools and simpler reporting processes to reduce inefficiencies in the system and remove barriers and red tape. This is good news. The latest draft version also focuses on relatively significant increases in performance requirements in the areas of energy efficiency, indoor air quality, water use, and the performance of green building materials. LEED V4 will offer credits for building material transparency. So, a project will earn credits if its building materials present a quantified environmental impact. Credits will also be available for products that make their raw material suppliers and extraction locations public, and credits will be available for building materials that have an ingredient label that detail the chemicals used in them. So there seems to be a unique opportunity for green building product manufacturers coming with the introduction of LEED V4 in 2013. But you'll have to get your product information in order. At Green Ideas, we specialize in helping product manufacturers to create effective product documentation to build credibility and increase sales, and would love to help you with your product. For more information about LEED V4, visit the USGBC website at usgbc.org/leadv4 or visit the Green Ideas website at egreenideas.com.